10 minutes, let's say, from the pier to the first stop at the parasailing parachute. Okay, this is just show them this ticket, the first one, and after that we gonna heading to the island for two remaining activities: banana boat and water jet ski. Okay, this is all three included activities. For those who may interest about snorkeling, then that is not included. Diving. Snorkeling. Then it costs 800 baht. Okay, for those who like to try that activities. Unless we all after parasailing finish, we gonna move to Coral Island. Okay. Remaining the yellow ribbon. That's good for me, for our team, for the tour manager to identify where is our people. Our tour today is like a half day tour only. Then we may announce the time to return. That can be around 12:30 or maybe 1 o'clock. We would return back to the pier. We take the bus back to the hotel for refresh, and then move out for lunch. Move out for lunch.
Better.
นู่นเลยออกมาแล้ว22บวก1ก็เป็น37 2ลำใช่ไหมได้ตะโกนนะตะโกนส่งเสียงดังๆเลยรู้ป่ะถ้าเผื่อกูหลงนะให้ผมสีขาวพี่ไปสีขาวลูกวันนี้คิงวินสีขาวคิงวินขาวได้จ้าได้จ้า22บวก1ครับผมครับผม
ยังบาจาลา
Then we come back get change and then we drive our bus outside for lunch restaurant name Annapurna okay that's a lunch place and after lunch relax free and easy until this evening the pickup time for dinner is I write down at the board at 7:30 then it mean we after lunch we are free you can roam around and keep praying for the rain not come before dinner, okay? Then you can walk down to the beach. We're close by. It's a walking distance to, from the hotel to the beach. Anyone already been there?
Yes.
You were there, right? By foot?
Yeah.
How far? How many minutes?
10 minutes.
5 minutes.
5 minutes walk. That's close by. Yesterday, some of us may feel not comfortable to walk out, but keep praying for no rain. Then that might be a better option for you to walk down to the beach, enjoy the scenery.
Do we have shopping here?
What kind of shopping, ma'am?
Local special.
I think you better wait until Bangkok. Bangkok is more option. More option, cheaper. Okay, and you're gonna have more time. But this afternoon, I would recommend if you want to killing your time, you don't want to stay in the room only, come out, have a look nearby giant shopping mall with the aeroplane.
Terminal
21. That's also close by. The price super costly for sure, super expensive. Okay, but it's good for photo. Okay, if you don't mind to do the window shopping, that's also fine. Okay, for the major shopping, I recommend Bangkok because that's a major part of the city where you can get all variety items over there. We're gonna stay in that area. I'm talking about Pratunam area, Indra Market area. From tomorrow, I had you some idea. Tomorrow plan By 10 a.m. we depart to
Bangkok.
To Bangkok. But we're gonna visit at the James Gallery. James Gallery, the James Factory. Then a gift for yourself, your wife, your kids. It's not only James. It's also the provide you souvenir over there. We spend some time over there with those two buses. Then we move together tomorrow. James to Bangkok, lunch, afternoon free, and then dinner pick up. Easy going program for us. Okay?
Thank you.
Thank you.